That sunset was the first thing I experienced in vientien.
Cake so hard. Hey. Down here. So they've overbooked and they've offered me and Lufa to sleep on this for the night. Doesn't seem too bad, I guess. They said it's free, so that's something.
Hey, look, so we don't have a handle for the lock. You just kind of very stick your thumb in the slot and kind of like...
Well,
no, but... It works sometimes.
Go on, you got this.
There we go.
It's like MTV Cribs.
Oh, that's not as advertised.
That's not a bath.
I mean...
That's fine. I don't see anything.
Until it doesn't work, dude.
It works in theory.
I mean, we could stay here, but it's going to get really unpleasant once I do a really big... in there.
What about the fan? That's health and safety right there.
Touch it. Don't touch it. Dude, did you put your coat on the hook?
Yeah, making myself up one.
Dude, I really wanted to try and get up there. We haven't got time. We want like nutritious snacks for the journey. Nice. They're literally just making us walk through no man's land.
Oh,
one of those people that are illegally crossing the borders.
Like we're on a pilgrimage.
Yeah. What the hell is this? I wish I had time to get the camera out, because there'd be some cool pictures on that bridge. So we're all gone to a building site. That's where they got us to walk. It really does feel like you're on some kind of pilgrimage. Like you have to brave the cold and the mist and the rude people.